All the televoting points have been counted and now it's time to finally know the winner of this edition. I will announce one by one all the televoting scores starting from the 26th place. 5 points to New Zealand. 10 points to Israel. 11 points to Belarus. 16 points to the Faroe Islands. 21 points to Armenia. 21 points as well to Russia. 24 points to Latvia. 30 points to Iceland. 32 points to Norway. 35 points to Denmark. 35 points as well to Lithuania. 35 points again to Ukraine. Thirty-six points to Australia. 36 points as well to Sweden. 40 points to South Korea. 41 points to Romania. 44 points to San Marino. 45 points to the United States. 55 points to Canada. 55 points as well to Portugal. Six countries are still waiting for their points, and these are France, Italy, Germany, Turkey, Belgium, and Ireland. In the sixth place with 82 points we have Turkey. Congratulations. Receiving 89 points is Belgium. After flopping so hard in the last edition, I'm now triggered as fuck. We move on to the fourth place, which gets a total score of 106 points. It is Ireland. Congratulations, you motherfuckers. With just 1 point more than Ireland, we have Germany. Congratulations. With 122 points in the second place, we find Italy. Congrats for making the top six once again. That means France and Slimane won, but how many points did he receive? 137 points. You better start studying French now, Nama, because next time you'll be in France for the 23rd edition. Let's listen to the winning song once again.